Hello friends, welcome to this video on linear equations in two variables. In the previous session, we learned to find solutions to linear equations in two variables. Today, we will discuss some facts related to the same. Let's see one question. Find the solution to the given equation. If we observe the equation carefully, we can say that 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. That is, 5 and 2 is a solution to the given equation. So, is 2,5 also a solution to the given equation? 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. Yes, 2,5 is also a solution to this equation. So, we saw that by exchanging the values of x and y in this equation, we found another solution to the equation. So, is it possible in every equation? No. Let's say another example for this. Equation 4x minus y is equal to 0. Here, 2,8 is a solution to this equation. But 8,2 is not a solution to this equation. Therefore, we cannot say that if x, y is a solution to a particular equation, so y, x will also be the solution to that equation. We should always substitute the value of x and y in the equation to see if that value is satisfying the equation or not. In this session, we discuss some facts related to finding solutions to linear equations in two variables. See you in the next video in which we will learn to represent a linear equation in two variables in geometric form. Thank you.